Taylor's going to keep coming forward. Jordi Alba wants it behind.